The story started 41 years ago, back in 1975, in a village called Nkamba in Eastern Province. A group of ordinary Rwandans had an extraordinary dream. They wanted access to finance to help them achieve better livelihoods. Together, they set up a savings and credit scheme and saw it to fruition. This is how the first Banque Populaire was born. Subsequently, other community-based savings and credit schemes were established in other areas of Rwanda, becoming various autonomous Banque Populaire. In 1986, as the autonomous savings and credit schemes grew bigger and stronger, an umbrella bringing them together was put in place with its headquarters in Kigali under the name Union de Banque Populaire du Rwanda, UBPR. These entities were tied together as cooperatives mainly to serve their members. The importance of UBPR in financial inclusion in Rwanda led to its transformation into a commercial bank in 2008 and was renamed Banque Populaire du Rwanda, SA. The bank maintained its cooperative characteristics by preserving the shareholders' role and its bond with the local communities. BPR became the bank with the largest network in Rwanda, offering financial services to the furthest corners of the country. Today, we celebrate another milestone in the BPR story, a milestone that is true to the bank's character.